tonight we're going to be focusing on Egyptian fashion, yo. Here's our first contestant.
Because of the hot weather in Egypt, the Egyptians preferred to wear a lightweight linen cloth.
But we only assume that because of the pictures in the pyramids and the temples.
That was just great, wasn't it? Now we have our next competitor! The soldiers would have worn cloth shorts with metal helmets. They would have also carried swords and a wooden shield.
Mr. Bombastic! We order some bombastic, romantic, fantastic lover! Shaggy! Mr. Lover, lover! I'm Mr. Lover Lover, girl. Mr. Lover Lover, I'm Mr. Lover Lover. She call me Mr. Bombastic, send me fantastic. Touch me on me box, she says I'm Mr. Romantic. Call me fantastic, touch me on me box, she says I'm Mr. Rose.
That was super cool. Now let's next stop, move on to the next person.
The kings and queens of Egypt wore robes and lots of necklaces and bracelets.
Hey dirty, what? Look at that girl right there. She make me say,
boom, boom, yeah, boom, boom, ain't do what you do.
I like the way you do that right there, right there. Switch your hips when you walk and let down your hair, down your hair. I like the way you do that right there, right there. Lick your lips when you're talking, that make me stir, make me stir. I like the way you look in them pants, see your fine, fine.
Now that was style. Let's see who's next, though.
The Egyptian male workers usually wore a cloth around their waist and nothing on their chests.
The priests could be mistaken for them too.
If I
And last but not least, we have our last contestant. Well, of course, the Egyptian priests looked like soldiers, but did not have weapons.